My name is Hussein Nasser. I'm working on developing an ultra-sensitive wireless strain sensor for structural health monitoring. Monitoring a damage and degradation in structural is essential for enabling early warning about structural health. What is the interest of performing strain measurement on material and structure? Well, the strain is a critical factor that can inform us about the health of structure. A strain sensor is a key assist for measuring fatigue and test materials for better and safe structures. But sometimes, a direct integration of in all strain sensor package, including sensor cable and interface circuit, is difficult, especially for embedded monitoring system and also for some advanced industrial and engineering application. Our project aims to develop new generation of strain sensor that are ultra sensitive, have wireless communication, low consumption, easy installation, and low cost. We are working to create a wireless and passive sensor based on LC tag that can communicate data and energy with an external coil by an inductive coupling. The external strain is detected by following the variation of the tag capacitance that induce a shift in resonance frequency of a LC circuit. The capacity sensor is known by its low sensitivity. So the novelty of our work is to create cracks on the metallic electrodes where a variable resistance appear in addition to the capacitance to form a transmission line model. Our new mechanism of capacitance variation is based on the dissipation of the voltage on the crack electrode, which lead to a capacity variation 30 times bigger than the conventional capacitance sensor. Our sensor is fabricated in the clean room by using photolithography technique and other additive and etching process. Durable and flexible material are used in the fabrication of our sensor, like polyamide and PET. In this work, we have succeeded to develop an integrable strain sensor that can monitor structure without wire connection. So our sensor is characterized by its wireless communication, durability, flexibility, low thickness, and high sensitivity and low strain detection.